Okay, incredible parking there, nice one. That's going to give you the edge if you can get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights, the start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the... stand by. We see a problem our end and we're looking into it. It looks like a mechanical failure. We're going to have to ask you to find a safe spot to retire. Sorry about that, mate. Okay, this is serious. We need you to retire as soon as possible. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track.
They take the checkered flag then here in Austin in what has been another fabulous Grand Prix. Natalie Pinkham, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. Result affects the Drivers' Championship. Charles Leclerc, currently leading the championship standings, extends his lead even further with this result. So then, Natalie Pinkham, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Carlos Sainz certainly wasn't someone to scoff about. His ability to follow race strategies throughout with pinpoint precision has to be commended.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.